περάσω λίγο τον κύριο Τάσο Αποστολίδη. Είναι αυτός ο άνθρωπος που έγραψε τα κόμιξ του Αριστοφάνη. Take us over the world. They made the chains carry heavy load.
Hello from Greece. My name is Zaharoula Zahiri, and I am a choreographer and educator. It was a life experience for me to be a part of Global Water Dances 2019. As a choreographer and during our distance meetings, this project brought me closer to water situation around the world, and at the same time, by co-organizing it, made me do a lot of research regarding water and find out things so dreadful that cannot be said. While talking with the participators, who most of them were my colleagues from school or dance studios, so they were all educators, we decided all together to follow a plan. An educational project, all of us, in our classrooms. This project changed the priorities to the lives of many children, along with their families. Many people asked me why we did that. At the end, nobody listens or changes something. I answered that
we are obliged to do that, because nature can speak only, show signs. Signs people need to understand. Signs that we need to interpret. Those signs speak out. dancing is the only tool or language that the whole universe can understand and can familiarize with. So thank you for the opportunity you gave us to be a part of a 180 pieces puzzle that sends out a message at the same time worldwide. Water is for all. All together we can do it. Think the placebo effect. What positive thinking do to one person? What positive thinking can do to millions of people?